Hi, this is Chris Walker with Big Angie Fan Channel here in beautiful Hawaii, coming at you with another in my series of A to Z reactions to Angelina Jordan. As always with this channel, I'm trying to help people who are on an Angelina journey to know more about and find out more songs from her. So every description from now on has a detailed section on how to find her music. All of her the seven channels that have 99% of her music, and also some fairly in-depth tips about searching, and a number of other things, all designed to help you to really find all you need to find. And if the other thing is just to, especially, is to introduce new people to Angelina Jordan and show just why I think she is so special. So this one is Goodbye Yellow Brick Road, the Elton John song that she sang on America's Got Talent. And this is an example of one that grew on me. When I first heard it, it seemed like, you know, it suffered quite a bit in comparison with her absolute total masterpiece, Bohemian Rhapsody, which she'd done on the same show. But this one really grew on me, as it has on a lot of people. And it has some of her most superb runs of any song, maybe the best runs. And I'm just going to point out there's one word that she sings in several different ways that she sing. It's this best singing I've ever heard of this word, and that word is the word road. All right, let's go.
When are you gonna come down? When are you going to land?
Love this.
I should have stayed on the farm.
This beautiful, quiet beginning.
You know you can hold me forever. I didn't sign up with you.
Now right here, she's saying, I didn't sign up with you, and it's showing Simon. And I'm sure that the cameraman didn't know this, but it's kind of ironic that just as she's singing that line, I didn't sign up with you, it shows Simon Cowell here, because he usually tries to get this very restrictive contract with singers that go on there that, you know, that he can kind of control their careers. And Angelina's manager, her uncle Michael, is very careful that she didn't have that kind of deal with him. But just a beautiful beginning, very restrained, beautiful tone of voice. Let's continue on.
I'm not a prison for your friends to open. His voice too young to be singing. The blue eyes.
So that whole run there was just very understated and beautiful. That's the first really beautiful run in here. Now, one way that this song loses a few points compared to Bohemian Rhapsody is that this arrangement of the song, it's very different from the original song, but it's not really her original arrangement. It actually follows very closely with arrangement made by, I believe it's pronounced Bareilles, Sara Bareilles. She has her own version of Goodbye Yellow Brick Road that's very much this structure. So I think she was just using that structure. And I made a mashup of the two singing this song, not really trying to have them harmonize well together, but just show how it was the same arrangement and show how different their voices sounded. I actually had some feedback about that mashup that I made, that it didn't really work. And yeah, I can see that. But my main point of that was basically to compare and contrast the two voices. So here's an example of just the beginning part of this mashup between Sarah and Angelina.
When are you gonna come down? When are you going to,
you know, nice voice. This just doesn't compare with Angelina's.
Should have stayed on the phone. Should have listened to my old man. Now you can hold me forever.
See that? You know you can hold me forever. I think that's much better than Sarah's version. Sara's version is very good, but I just think, you know, this shows her, Angelina's just so velvety, beautiful voice and singing. All right, so going back to the version that we were looking at here. Now here's where we're going up to a dramatic part with a absolutely spectacular use of the word road with a very long run.
So goodbye, yellow brick road.
But again, really beautiful
road. Of society, how you can plant me in your penthouse. I'm going back to my plot, back to the howling old owl in the woods.
13 years old.
Hunting the only back town. My future lies beyond the yellow brick road.
That's not over yet. It's still not over. So the first big belt that's kind of giving the people who watch these kind of shows what they want. You know, they always expect this big moment with the belt, but then these more delicate sections of it, just so beautiful. All right, let's continue on.
Some goodbye, yellow brick road.
Again, road sung so beautifully.
Of society, how? Back to the howling old owl in the woods, hunting lonely by town.
Now that is just an absolutely spectacularly beautiful run, in my view. I remember when I was watching the reaction by Cece Dover, the Argentinian Spanish-speaking reactor. And she said in Spanish, when she was listening to that run, like for the second time, that she could listen to it like 500 times. She was just so blown away by that. You know, and that's a very knowledgeable jazz singer. And I'm not, you know, super knowledgeable, but that is a spectacularly beautiful, controlled run. Okay, let's go to the end.
Oh, I finally decided my future lies beyond the yellow brick.
Just absolutely beautiful singing. So it has definitely grown in my estimation, you know, since the first time I heard it. And now it's way up there. It's definitely my top 20. Maybe even my top 10.
Feels weird. Oops. Picking it up.
You never know when these things are going to start playing again. You think you've got everything paused. But yes, just, you know. Top 20 at least, and just gorgeous voice, gorgeous technique. And those runs are among the best she's ever done. All right, so that's an example of one where if you were familiar with the original Yellow Brick Road, you could, and you haven't heard Angelina Jordan, and then you heard this, I think a lot of people, for their first time hearing her, would be impressed. And there have been several reactions to Angelina where, like, this is the first song that they heard, and they were pretty consistently blown away by it. So just another masterful performance by Angelina Jordan. Okay, this has been Chris Walker with Big Angie Fan Channel here in beautiful Hawaii. Aloha.
Back to the howling old owl.